Today we are at Tanjong Pagar Railway Station. When it was still operating, it was a place where it connects Singapore and Malaysia together. Every day there will be a morning, afternoon and night train that connects Singapore all the way to various parts of Malaysia. Tanjong Pagar Railway Station means a lot to me, partly because it means that I'm going to be reunited with my parents. The five of us will be together as a family, whether is it in Singapore or is it in Kajang, Malaysia. When I was in primary one, so that's about 18 years ago, when my mom actually brought myself and two other siblings here to Singapore. So we had school because I was starting primary one, and then my dad was actually working in Malaysia. So every weekend, every Friday night, he'll take the last night train from Kajang and travel all the way just to see us from Saturday morning all the way to Sunday night. And then he will take the last night train back, and then on Monday morning he will start work again. So this was his routine for, you know, for 10 over years. There are a lot of memories being in this station. There's this particular incident that I remember really clearly. It was when he was celebrating his 50th birthday. It was a surprise visit back home. That was almost 10 years ago. And his birthday actually falls on 12th of August. And before that, it's actually the National Day weekend. So after school, my mom will pick us up and rush us to the train station. And then it took 6-7 hours of journey in our school uniform. And then once we reached there, we were waiting, you know, to take taxi or to go back home to surprise my dad. But somehow my dad was driving past the station, and then his window was down, and then he was looking, you know, looking at his right and then just staring at us. And then we were all shocked to see each other. And I saw my dad's smile. It was the brightest smile ever I've seen. The most exciting part for us would be visiting the uncle little trolley store where, you know, he sells all his snacks, his drinks and water. And then so when we are there, we always ask mommy, can you give us a few dollars? So it's always $2 each, and then the three of us will go there, and then we'll start choosing the kind of food that we want to eat. Then we'll play around the walkway, you know, waiting, because the train usually takes a while to come. We have to wait for the morning train from KL to arrive Singapore, and then they will have to, you know, turn the train around, you know, then only they can pick us up the afternoon, because usually we take the afternoon train after school. Yeah, so after that, so we'll just run around, play around, and then, you know, try to get seats if we could, and then if not, then the three of us will just entertain ourselves.